You know what I'm really worried about with Izzy versus Dricus is I think Izzy's going to win. And I just know he's got a fucking sick celebration lined up if he finishes Dricus as well. What do you think his celebration's going to be? I reckon he's going to touch all his skin, point to the Africa on his chest, and then do like a Wakanda sign or some shit. Already see it. It's fucking annoying, dude. I don't want to see it, but I can already see it happening, dude.